about to be on some real murder shit, eh? I'm telling you, man. Any nigga that ever looked at me wrong owes me money or ever said any jealous bullshit about me is fucking dead. You understand what the fuck I'm saying, eh? They fucking dead, man. I don't give a fuck about nothing, man. But I need my little man back, B.
YouTube! When I seen he did a Five Guys challenge, you know I had to watch it because this is probably the most expensive fast food restaurant ever. I went in there to get a small fry and a drink and it cost me $17.95. I'm lying. But they are expensive. A small meal is $20. And that's just the baseline without putting anything on it, doing anything extra. And he doing a challenge. Let's get straight to it.
In the last video, that the next video, this video, would not take place in this room. But, in the immortal words of Arnold Schwarzenegger,
I lied.
But, I promise, the next one, it's already done. Thursday's video is taking place in the restaurant. So, that's exciting. But a couple of days ago, something almost equally exciting happened. I got something pretty special in the mail. That's right. Five Guys, give that, that took like five attempts. A Five Guys gift card. And imagine my surprise upon realizing that this has 100 quid to spend on it.
$100 at Five Guys, if it's on a card, we're going to ball out.
Yeah, if you ask me,
you might get like one thing your to family, do this. Two meals, everybody gets a small hamburger, a medium fry, and a drink for maybe 3 to 4 people. And that's $100.
This has to be mine.
That's $100.
Four milkshakes. Hi, how you doing?
You might be able to squeeze in a drink.
Thank you.
Maybe.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Thank you. Mulch instead of regular. You trying to kill me? Thanks, all. Have a nice day.
But the fries? They also get you with that. They just have really, really small containers. Fill them up and then fill the bag up. But they are kind of generous with that.
All right,
what
so
is
here
that? Is that a hoagie dog? Where that? It's right here.
A Five Guys grub. So to quote a slightly less popular YouTube eating personality, I'm very, very excited. For starters, we got five double cheeseburgers all the way, minus the mushrooms. Done with mushrooms. For lunch, we got 3 bacon cheese hot dogs. And for dessert, we got a double bacon cheeseburger with peanut butter, a grilled cheese sandwich, some fries, and of course, some milkshakes. I did do an approximate
what
calorie
is that?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
This
comes
8,
in
9.
At 14,000 calories. That can't be right. That's mad.
Say everybody gets 2 hamburgers and a hot dog.
Business of mad on this channel. Anyway, without further ado, this
and
is
a milkshake. Wow.
Is a 100 quid. Five Guys gift card challenge. Who's gonna win? My kind of challenge.
I'm gonna
no
get a biggie bag at Wendy's.
Time is going. Oh, let's get started.
How long? Before he start. Before he start. Let me see. I'm gonna go 35 minutes, 15 seconds.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode.
The milkshakes is gonna be hefty.
Long overdue. A lot of people,
I'm already knowing the after effect
you know
of all
I'm
this, like
fan,
all
so
that
I,
grease.
You know, it might be interesting to watch a video
and
in which I don't
starch,
complain.
And then
about stuff from start
ice
to
cream and dairy.
So yeah, I got this card through the post, and to my surprise, there is 100 quid on it. And I thought, you know,
who eats
what
a hamburger
great idea.
Like
Let's
that?
Let's just try and spend all the money on the
like when you bite a burger
in one fell swoop,
do you bite like going left to right or do you bite all the way around like I just feel like that back piece of bread is just my grippers me with my grippers that is always that so I need to go left and right like working my way down until it's over with.
I think it's probably because of all the free promo I gave Five Guys. I'm always banging on about you should do better with the commentary. Check that out. Whoa, this one looks cheesy. That was some serious production.
All the cheese
that,
on
right?
there. They,
this is like
they're
Marvel
double?
Cinematic Universe stuff. Time traveling.
Oh, yeah, this
the,
is definitely
commentary.
Like
No, I'm joking. That was just good planning.
Four or five people
either.
Eating.
I'm happy they sent me the gift card. I got some cheese on my nose.
Two hamburgers and a hot dog. That's the last of me. From there, 2 days.
Check that for a close.
Eat a hamburger.
If anyone tries to argue
I'm
with me,
I'm good for most the of the day, maybe the all the day. A hamburger and some fries.
At least in England, you can't.
A hot dog. The hot dog in the middle of the day if I get hungry.
If you want to wage war with me, feel free
and
to.
And then a hamburger.
Comment down below.
Midnight, or the start of the next day if I feel like it.
They gave me a ridiculous amount of napkins, so I kind of feel rude not to use them.
He probably took some fries out.
All right, now.
Because if he got regular, if they
bacon,
gave him large fries instead
dog.
Of regular,
these things are
that don't look
I
like enough.
Significantly underrated.
Yeah, too right. A lot of people don't even know that Five Guys sell hot dogs, believe it or not.
I definitely didn't know Five Guys sell
hot
dogs.
Them with onions.
Onions on hot dogs, you say? What do you know? Look at that.
Asking for onions on things is just like it just sounds weird to me. Like, yeah, can I get that with onions?
Not this time.
Like, I don't know. Unless it's like grilled onions going on something.
Complain.
I don't know. It just sounds weird.
This entire video.
Oh, here it comes.
But that hot dog was a little bit overdone.
It was.
I
remember. I
don't eat hot dogs.
But that was the only one.
But in my days when I did.
Pretty much what I would call dessert time.
My
my
30 minutes is,
Five Guys.
I overestimated this.
A bacon double cheeseburger with peanut butter on top.
Now
in the UK,
that is disgusting.
They will do this, but you'll often find sometimes there's a little bit of resistance. Like they might say, oh no, we can't do that. But I think if you ask politely enough,
they said
you'll
find. In the UK they do that?
They'll do it. And it's worth it, believe me.
I can't, like, let me think. Peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. Peanut butter and what? Banana.
I think it's
peanut butter and honey.
They give you a straw with the shakes of Five Guys.
But peanut butter and a hamburger? Peanut butter and bacon? Peanut butter and cheese?
It should be okay.
Peanut butter and bread? Well, bread, obviously. I almost said bread. I'm stupid.
Yeah. Enjoy this. This is as close to enthusiastic as you.
Nah. My 30 minutes might be in there because he got four shakes to get down and fries.
Admittedly, it does make.
And you forgetting about this little grilled cheese that he got down here.
Peanut butter in there. It's worth it though.
It is. I would say it's a solid trade-off because I mean, it gets stuck in the mouth here, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. You know, you get to enjoy the taste a few moments longer than you ordinarily might.
All right, a boatload of fries now.
This beer is A1, though.
And with that first mouthful of fries, the enthusiasm is gone.
I know there are some people out there that will be...
I be yawning all the time.
Disturbed by this, boy.
Like, I don't yawn all day until I press the record button.
I don't know. Relative to the chocolate whoppers or the Spam and Oreo burger, this is not particularly out there. And actually, there are a lot of people
23
that
minutes.
I've seen
what did I say? 35, 15 or something like that?
In milkshake. I've seen a lot of people do
them
that.
Them other two milkshakes
stuff.
And that cheese? Oh, yeah.
Maybe I'm not
I might
the
be right on.
Weird stuff with food.
He might not finish.
Gotta get the bacon bits. Out of the bottom here.
Oh, yeah. That's the best part of bacon in a milkshake.
Try the next one.
This seems thicker than the last one.
What I was just finna say, they're gonna start getting thick.
Oh, it's just the head. It's cool. It's just the head.
They're about to start getting thick.
What? It's not a pint of lager, mate. A milkshake really should not have a head. Oh, it's just the head.
I got three bacon, peanut butter, and Oreo milkshakes. And one
pissed that's off disgusting.
Shake
what did he say?
Peanut butter and Oreo. I got three bacon, peanut butter, and Oreo milkshakes.
Bacon, peanut butter, and Oreo. Let me think. No.
And one Biscoff shake because I haven't tried that yet. It's a new flavor. So I want to save that to the end. But I accidentally started drinking it.
No.
Not to worry, it's all going the same place in the end. But I really did want to leave the Biscoff shake to the end because that is a new flavor on the Five Guys UK menu. And, of course, I wanted to get into these classic beard shakes first.
What's up with this peanut butter stuff? Because the hot dog king put peanut butter on his hot dogs,
Five Guys
too.
Food is delicious. Wow.
I might try it. If somebody comments and says, try a peanut butter hot dog or a hamburger, I will try it.
Yeah, you can probably tell now.
Other than that, I'm not doing it.
Let's just say it's not quite as
You're probably
as
not
it was
even that deep into the video.
29 minutes, 57 seconds ago. It's becoming quite laborious at this point. And I think that's really just down to the sheer caloric density of Five Guys food. Because, I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a lot of food, right? But it's not an astronomical amount compared to other things I've done. There's just something about eating this amount of calories in this amount of time which doesn't feel right. I mean, 14,000, almost 14,000, that's nearly 5 days.
If he even, like, sits down on a chair, couch, and lays back, it's over with. He will be asleep for eternity. And they just passed my time.
What are you doing with that timer, man?
I don't know where to put this.
He passed my time. So then I underestimated it.
Is that good? That's good. Wow.
That's good. I wish I had like an Australian
the
accent.
Shake now. I mean, when you put these into my fitness pal, the milkshakes are like 1,000 calories alone.
It's almost impossible to finish a meal from Five Guys.
I don't wish it, but like,
it's so messy,
I like the
it goes
sound
everywhere.
Of it.
Yeah, I love that though. I love to get dirty when I'm eating. Reasonably dirty.
What's up with his grilled cheese? Oh, I was about to say. Oh. He better not try to slide it off
the
screen. It's
just a grilled cheese sandwich.
That's a lot of cheese.
Before the chips.
Did he just fart?
Did you hear that? Maybe I spoke too soon. When I said I like to get dirty when I eat, I didn't mean that kind of dirty.
See?
Come on, kids, stay strong. You gotta suck it up. Just a little bit of milkshake to go.
Come on, you gotta do the arm like.
I think I might be caught out by
stretch your arms out.
The boys' room again, though. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you at the next one.
I need the toilet again.
42 minutes. He's gonna be on that toilet, bro. Like, that's a, like, imagine, like, grease sitting somewhere, moving slow, moving this way, slow down. Then a whole bunch of just milkshakey, just, ugh. Like, right. He's about to be there a while.
I'm calling time. 42:39.
I'm a sauce person, so I would need some, like,
rhyme.
Hold on.
I'm enjoying this Biscoff shake. On the porcelain throne because I really need to poop.
Ew.
That lady sabotaged me by giving me large fries.
By giving me large fries, I told you.
Hope you enjoy it. And I'll catch you on the next one.
42 minutes, 39 seconds. WVid, this right here might be next. This does look very exciting, very nice. But that is a lot of food. I'm a sauce person, so I would need me some ranch or some barbecue sauce or something. Because scarfing all that down with just nothing, just dry and milkshakes, yeah, your stomach's on 10,000. But anyways, hope y'all had a wonderful day. Put your feet in the grass, got you some water, took you some deep breaths, talked to some nice people, and was a nice person today. Other than that, JALON’E is up out of here. Go get y'all some sleep. Domestic violence, man, quick to shoot the semen. Stop acting like boys and be men. How you gon' win when you ain't right within? How you gon' win when you ain't right within? How you gon' win when you ain't right within?